Breaking news just into the KDKA newsroom. The Pennsylvania State Department of Health announces 756 new COVID-19 cases. That brings the statewide total to more than 4,800 cases in 60 counties. There are also 14 new deaths to report, bringing the death toll to 63 in the state of Pennsylvania.